started as a rave, it ended in a riot.
This is Drum and Bass Night TV, and we are Dirty Phonics in Spain. Just played a 40,000 crowd. It was pretty fucking insane.
Crazy! So this is not the first time. We play
in Spain, what, like six times a year, maybe, for the past 6 years?
Exactly.
Something like that.
Yeah.
So we come here all the time. We love it. The Spanish crowd is always super energetic, super happy to see us. So we're happy to see them.
Yeah, it's pretty, let's say it's like one of the best crowd we have in Europe. And I mean it. So we love you guys. 100%. Trust me. Dirty Phonics loves you. Right? You get it?
Drop it.
Woo. That's a long story. How did we get together at the beginning as a group?
That's a question for you.
Oh my God. Back to 2006. Dirty Phonics project started even without me, with you and Thomas. Julian came, and I got in the band in 2008.
Shut up. Back in 1975, we had a Scrabble club, because we love playing Scrabble. And, we decided, hey, we're playing Scrabble, we might as well make some music. Hey, we're today.
Pretty much. Quarks, Vandals, Me and You Remix, Play for Real Remix,
Scary Monsters and Scary Monsters Remix, yeah. For sure.
Wow.
Hustle Hard.
No Stopping Us. Yeah. Wow, maybe I missed a Warp Remix from Bloody Beat Roots.
That's right. There's a bunch.
Yeah, there is a lot. But yeah, I mean, those ones.
Those are tracks that, you know, marked stepping stones in our career. And we got actually a lot more to come, so be ready. Well, today, Pitchin and myself are on the road. We play all the shows together. And when we're in the studio, we team up with Julian. So it's like a three-way in the studio. I don't know how you say that, but I don't think there's really like any real roles. It's pretty much like, you know, who comes with the first idea or vibe or something that the other ones are going to grasp. You know, he's going to start a song, or Julian or I will, and, you know, bring it to the band. And, you know, the other guys are going to be like, oh, yeah, that's really cool. But you know what? That's giving me another idea, so I'm going to push it. And, yeah, I mean, you know, tonight we're playing this festival. Julian is still in the studio working on the music we started this past week. So, you know, it's a constant evolution. And by next week, maybe, you know, we'll have a new song that we'll play live. And then, you know, we'll come back with like, oh, you know, that was great, but we should do this and that. So there isn't any like real specific roles. We're all very passionate about what we do, and we bring as much as we can on the table, and that's how we work.
But the hardest thing when you are a band, a group of people, it's to have everybody's happy with one tune. But when everybody's happy and jumping in the studio, you know you got something. So this is how we do it. So honey, don't play.
We don't have any plans right now to have another live. You know, since Thomas left the band, we pushed the DJ set really hard because we didn't want to do like the same thing that we did, but you know, minus one dude, it wouldn't really make sense for us and for what we did. So, but you know, who knows? If we have a great idea, great concept that we want to bring to the stage, why not? So far, we're very happy with what we do, and it looks like the 45,000 kids out there were pretty happy too.
It's really working right now. So we'll see. Like, we have like a lot of, we always like creating stuff, can be music, brand or whatever. So we always like thinking about new stuff. But yeah, for now it's working well. But we'll see. The dirtier?
Oh, that's you right now.
Yeah, that's me right
now.
That's
definitely you. Hell yeah. No questions asked.
Yeah, because I'm single right now, so this
is
fucking
wife. Oh, ladies, he's single.
No, I mean,
you're single. Yeah. Enjoy.
Yeah, I'm definitely
have fun.
The dirtiest right
Take
now.
Take care of my boy.
Sorry, Mom. Hi, Mom. Hi. It's okay.
Yeah, well, actually, it's a very good question. The future for us in the drum and bass scene is going to be pretty fucking awesome because recently we've been feeling drum and bass a lot. Yeah. So we've been writing a shitload of music. We probably have like an album worth of music, but we don't want to do an album right now. So we're going to be putting out, you know, singles and EPs and like, you know, free music, a lot of stuff. We actually...
Next week?
Oh, it's next week.
Next week
we're releasing our new song, and it's going to be a free song, a free download for, you know, everyone. It's like kind of a way for us to say thank you for, you know, following us and coming to the shows and getting the music and all that for all those years. So it's a full-on drum and bass song, and we already have like a bunch of different singles lined up over the year. Even for 2016, you know, stuff already planned, so there's a lot of that.
Yes, but drum and bass is coming back strong.
Yeah,
trust me. Next week, check out our SoundCloud, free download. It's for you, and it's good. And we actually opened our set tonight with the track.
We did.
And it went off. So yeah, and he goes off at every single set. It's a good one. Check it out.
It's a fucking sick song, and it's we want to say thank you to the Dirty Army. You guys fucking rock.
Woo!
Big shout out to Drum and Bass Night TV. This is Dirty Phonics signing out. We're in Sevilla, or close to Sevilla.
Yeah.
We just played in front of 45,000 crazy Spanish people. We love you guys. Lots of drum and bass to come.
Yes.
Lots of new music, new projects.
Yes.
It's happening. And you know what? Those hats, they're going to be online very soon.
Yes.
We've been asked about those hats for fucking ever.
Yes.
They're going to be online before the end of the summer. We love you. Thank you.
Love you, Spain. Peace out.
Got you sweating for the high, baby, night and day. I'm a punch, so you gotta take a breath.